The Federal Correctional Complex in Terre Haute is hiring. You can learn more about openings at the Federal Correctional Complex in Terre Haute and apply next Saturday, February 17th. The FCC is looking to hire more than 70 correctional officers. It's offering $10,000 or a 25% sign-on bonus. Salary ranges from $48,000 to $74,000. It's happening in the front lobby of the U.S. Penitentiary from 8 a.m. to noon.